Hey everyone, it's me, Sadie, and I'm here on my couch because I'm about to vote from home. And you've maybe voted from home. You might know it as voting by mail, absentee ballot. It's all the same thing, and it's all super safe, convenient, and easy. Voting by mail is safe. Voting by mail during the pandemic is one of the ways you can lower your risk of getting COVID. Voting from home is convenient. There are a lot of reasons why people can't go vote on election day. There are long lines, there's lack of access to transportation, they're gutting polling places, and there's a lot of active voter suppression going on. So voting from home is convenient and you can avoid all of this and still get your ballot in. Voting by mail is super easy. You can think about it in three basic steps. Step one, make sure you're registered to vote and request your mail-in ballot. Step two, fill out your ballot. Step three, make sure you drop it off as early as possible to make sure that your vote gets counted. Voting by mail is not a new concept. In 2018, over 31 million Americans voted by mail. And honestly, even the people in the White House right now have voted by mail. So don't wait. Text home vote to 877-877 and find out how you can request your ballot and vote from home too.